Guruji.
Hare Krishna, Prabhu. Hare Krishna.
Prabhu, my question is about one shloka in chapter 1, where it says, Atha vyavasthitan drashtva dhartra rashtran kapit dhvajaha pravritte shastra sampate dhanurudhyamya pandava. So in this, the kapit dhvajaha, so which is about the dhvaja of Hanuman.
Yes.
So Hanuman. What is the significance of that Hanuman here in this battle?
It is in Arjuna's flag. Like Hanuman's picture is there. That's one. So Hanuman at that time. That even now we worship Hanuman. Correct. Hanuman is. So much Lord Rama's Bhakta and all the temples, even there are Anjaneya temples are also there, big temples actually. So like that, here Hanuman was there in Arjuna's at that time. What it shows is that Hanuman was even worshipped at that time also. That's what we understand.
Yeah, we see the Purans, so Hanuman was actually with Sri Rama leading the army at that time when he was fighting.
Yes.
And now Sri Rama is Sri Krishna here, but now Hanumana has got a position in the flag not to lead the battle.
Yeah, because Hanuman is not here at this time, correct? So that's why they are keeping his flag. Yes. Even though he is a Chiranjeevi, but he is not visible to anyone. He is not here, not participating in the fight.
Okay. So there are no other references elsewhere about...
In Bhagavad Gita only, this is the only shloka. It just says that Atavyavasthitan Drishva Dhartharashtran Kapitva.
Okay. Thank you, Guruji. Thank you.
Prabhu. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji. Hare Krishna.